make mistakes that I learn from. Cause I'm young, yeah, I'm young. I'm sorry, I'm not even done. Okay, should we get this all started then?
Alright then, stand by.
Action!
Hang on, can we put the cable in? Can you just wait until I'm ready, please? Because sound is really important. Excuse me, I'm the director. You will do as I say.
Okay, let's just enjoy it. Have fun.
Ready.
Here you go.
Let's see. Action.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just need to sleep.
Pat! Ollie, you can't say, I just need to sleep. That's not in my script. Your line is, I can't believe you made it to dry land.
That's it. I need water. My mouth's full of salt. The script's stupid anyway.
That's not fair. I spent 3 nights writing that script till 2 a.m.
You should have spent 4 nights writing. It's making it even better.
Right, let's have a 5-minute break. There's no need to follow up, guys.
Yeah, can we? I'm really hungry.
No, there's too much to do. Let's just get this scene finished first. I'm just going to see Holly. Holly, you're doing great. Okay, and your acting is excellent. Now, it can't be easy for you, soaking wet clothes with the waves knocking you about. Okay, but you're doing really well, and filmmaking's done with teamwork.
Yeah, but I forgot my lines. I feel stupid now.
Okay. Even famous actors forget the lines. Remember, it's only our first day of filming. We're all working really quickly. There's hardly any rehearsal time. And it's not a problem. I know you can do it.
Are you sure our film will be ready by Saturday?
Of course it will. It's only going to be about 2 or 3 minutes long. I've got it all planned. And the script is actually really good. What you see on that page is going to be in the film.
Okay, I'll do the scene again.
Well done.
I'm sorry, I'm not even done.
Cause I'm young. Yeah, I'm Jake, young. What are you doing? Seriously, you've been shipwrecked. You're not supposed to look good, you're supposed to look dreadful.
I'm just checking it for continuity.
Oh, rubbish. You're the vainest person I know. Go back to your number one position to get in the water now. You too, Holly.
Holly.
Yeah, let's just get it done.
Sorry about that, Holly. I was getting too precious about my script. You look perfect for the role. Just say whatever you would after being exhausted and swimming away for your life away from a shipwreck.
I'm ready. Cheers, pal.
Camera at speed.
Sound at speed. Action.
I can't believe we made it to dry land.
It wasn't exactly dry, is it?
Right, and we'll cut there.
Okay, well done everybody. Let's pack up the back to the talent school and grab some lunch. Well done.
You did a great job there. Can get you all dry now, can't we?
Seems to me I can get some food now, right?
Yes, you can finally have some food. Healthy food. Okay, no crisps.
No.
What you like.
Stop moaning!
All you ever do is moan.
Should I give them another call?
Who are you on about?
Darcy, the street jumper. What's it called? Parkour? Sorry I'm late, I got held up doing some free running with my mates.
You know, I should try getting a bike, because they're swearing to end Edo breaking an arm.
Yeah, heard it all before.
We can't find this parkour place and you're late.
I know I'm late, but so I just said I'm sorry. Anyway, it's in Lanthea.
You told us to meet you for your track. Now we're going to be late.
We can always get the 10:30 bus.
That's right, Trya. That's why I said meet me here and we can go together on the bus.
That's stupid. We could have met you there.
Relax. Let's get going.
I'm not doing this today.
Is everything okay, Ray?
No, not really.
Mum, is this woman here called Rachel Jackson, see you and Dad?
I've come about the rent and I work for the landlord, Pablo Ramos.
But we're up to date with the rent. You should have made an appointment before coming here, love.
Don't shoot the messenger. I know you're up to date with the rent, but I do need you to fill out the new rental contract.
But we've just signed the rental agreement when we took over the place. It's just wrong to put it up again now.
I'm sorry.
How much has it gone up to? I'm Beth Duffy, sorry, and you were?
I'm Rachel Jackson, and the new rent is €700.
€700? But that's €150 more than we're paying now.
Look, I think you better go back to the office and we'll give the office a ring, OK? Show her out, Rebecca.
No, I'll show her out, Rebecca. Come on.
Well done, Rick. About time you stood up for this family.
Mum.
Thanks, Mum.
Because you realise how much it's cost us to do it? I can't believe it. It's incredible.
OK, are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. And see, 1, 2, where's my second line? Your second line's been tucked forward.
Have you always liked dancing?
Only really started since we moved to Spain. But I love it now, and especially with your grand teaching it. It's really funny.
Well, I suppose she could be funny, but I see her every day, so it doesn't make any difference to me.
So how come you always have this puppet with you?
Oh, Swizzles. He's my mate.
Don't you think you're a little bit too old to be carrying a puppet with you and actually be talking to him?
Of course I'm too old. But I use Swizzles to say things to people. Like things that I wouldn't say myself. Let me show you. I think Josephine has talked enough for now. We need to get back dancing. Otherwise Rebecca and your gran is going to be mad with us. Come on, will you have a dance to choreograph? That's a bit direct, Swizzles. I hope you haven't hurt Josephine's feelings.
Don't worry, Swizzles. You haven't hurt my feelings. I think you're amazing. Well done, Swizzles.
I'm not real, you know.
All you listeners out there, I'd like you to meet my pussy. Let's get it sorted.
Let's get it sorted.
Let's get it sorted.
Are you ready? Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Can we do some of our moves?
Of course you can, Chloe. That's what we're here for. Remember to move to the left and the right in time with the others.
I'm working on it.
Are you ready for Wacka Wacka? I'll count you in.
Yeah.
Start with your right leg. 5, 6, 7, 8.
No, Jade, it's not a wind-up. I've just landed a huge contract and set us up for life. But it means most of the work will be in the UK. So we're going to have to move back there.
I don't need to be anywhere. All my friends live here. You go back to England.
Oh, Harry, you can make friends anywhere we are.
You took us away from school once already. I'm not going to another school in England. Count me out.
Well, we know it's going to be hard, but we're going to have to relocate.
You can relocate. I'm going nowhere.
Listen, we're not going until next month, OK? And we can keep the house on. We can all come back for holidays.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying here.
Can you call it Ellie now?
Not yet.
You're an idiot. She don't care about us.
I don't want to see you moving back to England. I mean, you could stay with us, you know. I mean, I'm sure Mum and Dad would be okay with you staying.
Yeah, I'm sure they're just going to adopt me. I can just see my dad saying, yeah, I'll see you in 3 months' time when you're back on holiday or something.
Okay, I was just trying to help.
I know. It's nice of you to offer, but it's not fair on your parents anyway.
So why is your dad going back to England?
He's got some big work contract thing, so we've got to move back. We'll best get back to filming anyway, so
come on.
Is everything all right, Jake? I was worried.
Sleep foolish, Mum.
Well, we've been sat around in the sun waiting for you both. I mean, you could have phoned me. Why isn't your phone switched on?
Sleep foolish, Mum.
Mum! Mum! Can you print off some more leaflets, please?
How many more do you need?
Another 50 at least.
Okay, let's get them printed then. Well done. You're doing a great job there, aren't you? Rick! Rick!
Yes, darling?
Can you get some chairs from the cafe? Take them through to the studio. There's loads of people dancing. I can't believe the turnout. I didn't expect it.
Fantastic one.
I'm on it!
Rick! Rick! The toilet's blocked! And there's water all over the floor!
In the corner, there is a plunger. Just get the plunger, give it a few shakes, it'll be easy, won't be matter.
Stay away! I can't put my hands down the toilet.
Thank you!
I should have kept my mouth shut, eh?
Come on in. Come in, sit down, shut up. Now be prepared to be amazed. I've got some wonderful things to show you. A little red handkerchief here, which I'm going to place into this glass. There we are, push it right down. We're going to cover it over. There we are. Okay, I'm just going to whip the handkerchief off. It's disappeared. Yeah. Like pulling teeth, this is. Thank
that
you.
That was absolutely rubbish.
Rubbish? Rubbish?
Can you do anything bigger than the stupid little handkerchief?
Bigger? You want to see bigger? I'll show you something bigger. Just come out here, will you? I need two volunteers, you and you. That'd be lovely. Could you lift it up so that we're actually covering? That's it. I want you all to do a drum roll. Just slap your thighs. Keep going. Very dramatic.
Get me out.
Oh, it took some doing, I'll tell you.
Africa, Tamiya, 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 T